Alright, welcome back to H-Live. Masih lagi bersama dengan kami berdua. Pastinya kami dah janjikan kepada anda, kita bawakan tetamu yang cukup istimewa pada hari ini. Ana.
Hari ini memang level international je.
Of course.
Kita ada Intim dan juga Mesut Kurtis. Assalamualaikum, brothers.
Waalaikumsalam.
Okay, sebenarnya menariknya pada hari ini ialah Intim sebenarnya sedang berkolaborasi dengan Mesut Kurtis untuk satu single yang memang cukup popular juga. Dan kita kata orang remake balik satu benda lagi best lah, Hadrah ni. Kasidah ni bertajuk Palama Ashku. Okey.
Macam mana sekali lagi? Sekali
lagi. Palama Ashku.
Okey. Betul. Sebutan ni memang betul. Okey.
Alright. Okey. Intim lah kan. Maybe nak start dulu kan. Macam mana korang boleh ada idea untuk berkolaborasi dengan Mesut Kurtis ni, international star ni?
Okey, alhamdulillah. Sebenarnya kami diberi peluang ni daripada pihak syarikat Mesut Kurtis sendiri, Awakening, yang menawarkan kita untuk berkolaborasi dengan beliau. Dan sebenarnya sebelum ni Mesut Kurtis pun pernah datang ke Malaysia.
Betul.
Mungkin dah lama. Jadi ini adalah peluang kedua untuk kita kembali semula untuk membawa lagu-lagu Qasidah dalam versi yang lebih moden lagi, insyaAllah.
Betul.
Dan untuk mengetahui, lagu ni memang lagu lama kan? Yeah. Jadi kenapa memilih lagu ini untuk dibawakan, nak diperbaharui kembali?
Yeah, actually, this song, lagu ini dipilih oleh, it's been being chosen by Mesut himself.
Okay.
And the offer came from Awakening to sing this song, and the Talama Ashku Gharami is very popular song in around the world, I think.
Yes.
Especially in around Turkey.
Yes. Exactly.
So that's why the Talama Ashku Gharami song is being chosen for this project.
Okay. Okay, brother Mesut, is this your first ever collaboration with a Malaysian artist, and what makes you choose Intim of all people?
Yeah. Why not so me? Now,
Actually, I'm very happy. First, I want to thank you for your invitation. So I'm very happy to be here with you. These days, I'm doing my media tour in Malaysia. I just released my new album, Balagh Al Ula. So Talama Ashku Gharami is one of the songs. I just said, instead of singing only myself, and I know the melody is very popular even in Malaysia. Yeah. So I said, let's do something with Intim, because I know them from long time ago.
Okay.
And we were in touch all the time, and we said, just do it something together. And I want to also to have in my album someone to sing in Malay language instead of singing myself with the wrong pronunciations. So we said, let's do it something together. So yeah, this song is part of the album, like many other songs. We have nearly 13 songs in this album.
In the Balagh Al Ula.
In Balagh Al Ula, yeah, we have like some duets, other duets with other artists also, like Raif, like Malik Noor, Syrian singer. I have also with Ali Mughribi.
I see. So song. Collaboration with a lot of international artists.
A lot of international artists, and there are some other songs which are traditional ones, and there are some new songs also.
Okay.
Like Hasbunallah, Alayhi Usalli.
I see.
And even Balagh Al Ula, the melody is very new and lyrics are new. Just the Ruba'i, the four lines are taken from Sa'di Shirazi, which is very old poem. Written by Sa'di Shirazi, like 900 years ago.
We're like, going to way back to this historical
part of the new generation.
How the song is originated. Blowing, you know? Tapi kan, mungkin Intim nak berkongsi lah kan. Sebenarnya mungkin mereka yang tak berapa familiar dengan lagu Talama Ashku ni, sebenarnya apa maksud yang disampaikan dalam lagu ini sebenarnya?
Penulis lirik.
Saya cuba menterjemahkan qasidah ni. Dia berkisah tentang kerinduan seorang umat kepada nabinya, Nabi Muhammad
sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Jadi kita menceritakan bagaimana kecintaan, kerinduan nak menatap nabi. Kita tak boleh menatap, tak boleh menyentuh, tapi kerinduan kita menyebabkan kita rindu pada Madinah, nak berziarah ke Madinah dan sebagainya kan. Jadi very beautiful song. Dan sebenarnya lagu tu, kalau boleh sentuh juga, lagu yang pernah diguna oleh Tan Sri P. Ramli dalam lagu dalam filem Ali Baba Bujang Lapuk.
Betul.
Kan?
Okey. Sebelum kita nak dengar persembahan daripada Kembali Intim dan juga Mesut, mungkin ada kata-kata akhir lah, harapan untuk peminat-peminat. Silakan.
Boleh dengar lagu ni di YouTube channel Awakening Records. Dan juga boleh juga support Mesut Kurtis di Instagram beliau, di Facebook beliau dan juga Intim juga. Ini adalah langkah pertama kami, langkah yang untuk kami pergi ke international.
InsyaAllah. Lepas ni Intim akan ke UK pula, tak tahu.
InsyaAllah. Mudah-mudahan bersama dengan saya.
Brother Mesut, any messages to all your fans in Malaysia who've not haven't seen you for quite some time.
Yes, any message? It's like just let them follow my work because all these albums are presented for them. We are not doing album for ourselves. Mm-hmm. Just let them go through our sites, our pages, mm-hmm. Mesut Kurtulmuş official in Instagram and Mesut Kurtulmuş official in Facebook, in our YouTube channel. So I'm just planning with Intim. We were talking just to make like a concert tour after this media tour to meet people, to meet Malaysians and sing together the songs of Balagh Al Ula album and before like Tabassam, like Burda, like many others, other songs. So I hope I can meet them very very soon.
Insyaallah. Jadi sekarang ini kami nak tinggalkan anda dengan persembahan yang cukup menawan hati yang orang tengah sengau aku. Jadi sebelum itu kami di sini ingin beritahu kepada anda, jangan lupa untuk follow kami di Twitter dan juga di Instagram @officialhlive. Saya Bing Azwan
dan saya Hana Ismail. Terimalah Palama Ashku daripada Mesut Kurtis dan Intim. Assalamualaikum. See you guys.
Long.